So this is the Manhattan Bridge right here? Cool. Very cool, bruh. Wow. So the Brooklyn Bridge should be next. Oh, right there. I know they're right next to each other. And they got the flag on it. That's cool, right there. Now, Brooklyn Tech antenna should be over there somewhere.
You can't see because it's a tall building.
Then them build up all them buildings. Bro, so way down there is the Verrazano Bridge, right?
Way down there?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the next one you will see.
Wow, this is cool, man. I'm back home, chilling. Wow, that's Brooklyn. Brooklyn damn near looking like Manhattan now.
Oh, so that's what I've been looking
Look at that. We went to school up like a mile and a half from here. Right, Brendan? Wow, this is too cool.
I didn't know that was Brooklyn. I was looking at the whole time.
Yeah, that's Brooklyn over there. That's the Brooklyn Bridge, bro. You can walk across. I never walked across it. All them years. No, I had never walked across it. I know the flag. Last time I came up, I took a picture with the flag.
It's a long walk.
But I never done it. And the train go over it, right?
Don't the train go over it?
Don't the train go over
there? Yeah, I'm walking
across it. Don't the train go over to Brooklyn, or is it Manhattan?
It's Manhattan.
Manhattan Bridge, okay. All right, that's cool. ESPN be showing around here somewhere. All right, later. We saw the Statue of Liberty the other day from Jersey, the back side of it. That was crazy. I was like, boo. We're getting ready to go on the, what tunnel is this we get ready to go on? All right, later.